Hello guys, in this video we are going to discuss an example relating to matrices. So first, let us consider system of homogeneous linear equations. And now, let us name these equations. And then, in order to find the solutions of this equation, we need to convert them in the matrix form Ax is equal to 0. And now, let us write the matrix E, which are nothing but the coefficients of variables whose elements are 1, 1, minus 2, and so on. Here, we already know that in order to find the solutions of homogeneous system, we need to find the rank of a matrix A. So, in order to find the rank, first, we need to convert the upper triangular elements as 0. So, first, we need to convert the element 2 as 0 by using row 1. So, the transformation would be R2 implies R2 minus 2 times of row 1. And whereas, to convert the element 5 as 0, we need to perform the operation R3 implies R3 minus 5 times of R1. So, the matrix A will be similar to the first row 1, 1 and minus 2. And then, coming to the next row, we get 2 minus 2 which is 0. And then, 1 minus of 2 will be minus 1. And here, minus 3 minus of minus 2 into 2, which in turn becomes minus 3 plus 4, which is 1. And now, let us perform the operation for row 3. So, here we get 5 minus 5, which is 0. Then, 4 minus 5 will be minus 1. And then, minus 9 plus 10 will be 1. And now, in order to convert this element as 0, we perform the operation for row 3 using row 2. So, the operation would be R3 implies R3 minus R2. So, the matrix A will be similar to the first row 1, 1 minus 2 and the second row remains the same. And then, coming to the third row, by performing the operation, we get 0. And then, minus 1 minus of minus 1 will become plus 1. So, minus 1 plus 1 will be 0. Then, 1 minus 1 is again 0. So, by observing, you can see that we have converted the upper triangular elements as 0. And now, we need to find the rank of a matrix E, which will be equal to number of non-zero rows. So, rank of a matrix A will be equal to 2 non-zero rows here. So, we get rank of matrix A is equal to 2, which is nothing but less than 3. So, therefore, we can say that the system of equations is consistent and it has non-trivial solutions. That is nothing but it has infinity number of solutions. So, now let us try to find the solutions. So, by using this matrix, we get the equations 1 into x plus the next element 1 into y minus 2 into z is equal to 0. And from the second row, we get 0 into x plus minus 1 into y plus 1 into z is equal to 0. And from the last row, we get 0 into x plus 0 into y plus 0 into z is equal to 0. So, let us name all these equations as 4, 5 and 6. So, from equation 6, 0 is equal to 0. And from equation 5, we get minus y plus z is equal to 0. So, that implies we get minus y is equal to minus z. So, the value of y is equal to z. And from equation 4, which is x plus y minus 2z is equal to 0. And by substituting the value of y, which is equal to z, in the equation, we get x plus z minus 2z is equal to 0. So, that implies we get x minus z is equal to 0, which is nothing but the value of x is equal to z. So, let us assume the value of z as k. So, that implies the value of x will also be equal to k. So, the value of y will also be equal to k. So, therefore, the solutions are x equal to y equal to z is equal to k, where k is a real number. Then make a note that if a rank of a matrix A is less than 3, then the homogeneous system of linear equations has non-trivial solutions. Hope you understood the concept. For more videos, visit our website, VDG Academy. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.